act same. One minute they quarrel, then they're back together again. Take my case for instance, we had a little fuss. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, here's what happened to us. We thought that love was over, that we were really true. I said I didn't love him, that we'd begin anew. You can all believe me, we sure intended to, but we just couldn't say goodbye. Sharon and the sofa broke right down and cried. I tell you confidentially, the tears were hard to hide. The clock was striking 12 o'clock. It's smiled on us below. With folded hands, it seemed to say, we're gonna miss you if you go. So he came back and kissed me, and when we looked around, the room was singing love songs and dancing up and down. Now we're both so happy because at last we found that we just couldn't say goodbye.